in Linn County tonight, the Hall of Fame dinner honored the wonderful Doris Ann Pike and former State Representative Richard Taylor, both of whom deserve all of the congratulations and all of the honors that anyone can give them for their half a century of work with the Democratic Party, both in Linn County and in the state of Iowa. So I was glad to be there to offer my personal congratulations to the two honorees.